Ayo, I gotta make this video. It's not about web, and I'm also not trying to be like a self-help dude, because I'm just as fucked up as the rest of you, but here's what I figured out. I feel like this year, a lot of people are starting it off with a lot of discouragement. I'm one to talk because spending a lot of time on social media, especially TikTok, etc., you see a lot of people, especially young people, talking about making tons of money and how easy it is and hustle, hustle, hustle. Look, I'm gonna tell you something right now. No one has any idea what the fuck they're doing. No one will ever have any idea what they're doing. And I'm just as guilty as the rest. I get down on myself. I get imposter syndrome. I don't think I'm gonna make it financially, this, that, and the other. But look, at the end of the day, no matter who I talk to, customer-wise or just recreationally, and friends, family, etc., we just gotta fucking chill, man. And at the end of the day, like my best friend used to say, and rest in peace, Matthew Robinson, he would call me every single morning and say, when are you gonna stamp yourself successful? I've shared this a bit sometimes on my podcast. I don't say it a lot, as much as I should probably in public, because it's something very dear to me. But for those that are suffering with like not feeling confident financially or physically, I mean, there's always gonna be a bigger boat. There's always gonna be someone sexier, and it's just what it is. But embrace yourself, stamp yourself successful. I'm preaching to myself as much as I'm preaching to you guys. I'm trying to practice it. But look, who gives a shit about the bigger boats, man? Just try to enjoy it. Slow time down. Life isn't that serious, and I'm mad proud of all those out there that I get to be in your life, hear about your growth, hear about your vulnerabilities, and I'm just as scared, and I'm just as fucking real as you guys are, and I just wanted you guys to know, I don't know, let's get through it together. I mean, it is what it is, but stay positive as much as it, don't let this easy, fast money bullshit that people keep talking about online affect you. Yes, there's ways to make money. Yes, there's always going to be, but pay your bills, stay happy, and just try to slow it down. But all right, that's it. Love you. Bye.